Libby's lab scopes out Phoenix Contact Trio 3 power supplies. Demo and I were building an automation panel when our bench supply tapped out. We needed a rock-solid DIN rail unit with some extra kick, so I jumped on Mouser.com and ordered Phoenix Contact's Trio 3 power supplies.
Same-day intergalactic shipping.
First impression, these Trio 3 units give a 150% dynamic boost for 5 seconds. Think of it as caffeine for current, Demo.
What bells and whistles make this thing tick?
Short list, long impact. 150% dynamic boost, handles motor inrush without brownouts. Smart diagnostics, multicolor LED, relay contact, and optional I/O link so your PLC gets gossip in real time. Push-in connectors, no screwdriver ballet, just click and done. Minus 25 to plus 70 Celsius range for punishing panels. Minimal installation depth of just 125 millimeters. Available with integrated circuit breakers and conformal coating.
Like wearing a parka and shorts ready for anything. Okay, where do engineers actually drop these in?
Come upstairs, Demo, and I'll show you. There are countless applications for these supplies. Here are just a few. Motor drives and conveyors. Power boost tames startup surges. Factory and process automation. IO Link feeds health data to supervisory control and data acquisition. Renewable energy inverters. Wide temperature spec loves outdoor enclosures. Tight control cabinets. Slim DIN footprint. Dustproof coating.
But why pick Trio 3 over every other brick on the rail?
Good question, Demo. Rock steady 24 volt even when loads spike. Built-in kilowatt hour meter. Know exactly what juice you're burning. Global inputs, single phase 85 to 264 volts or three phase 320 to 575 volts. Swap fast design. Push-in connectors cut panel build time like a hot soldering iron through butter.
I'm sensing fewer service calls and more snack breaks.
Phoenix Contact's Trio 3 gives engineers a smart, boost-ready backbone for industrial power, compact wiring, real-time diagnostics, and muscle when you need it. Until next time, keep your circuits charged and your ideas sparking.